Supplemental oxygen has been routinely recommended for the management of suspected myocardial infarction to increase oxygen delivery to ischemic tissue. However, supernormal oxygen levels can cause coronary artery vasoconstriction and can increase the release of reactive oxygen species, potentially contributing to reperfusion injury. The utility of routine oxygen therapy in the management of myocardial infarction thus remains unclear. In a multicenter Swedeheart registry-based trial, 6,629 patients with suspected myocardial infarction and oxygen saturation of 90% or higher were randomized to receive either supplemental oxygen therapy by open face mask at 6 liters per minute for 6 to 12 hours, or ambient air. The primary endpoint was death from all causes within 1 year. Secondary endpoints included rehospitalization for myocardial infarction and cardiac troponin T levels. All-cause mortality at 1 year was 5% in patients receiving supplemental oxygen and 5.1% in patients breathing ambient air. Similarly, there was no significant difference in the rate of rehospitalization for myocardial infarction or in median cardiac troponin T levels during the initial hospitalization. There was no difference in the rates of adverse events such as new-onset atrial fibrillation, cardiogenic shock, or cardiac arrest between the two study groups. The authors conclude that oxygen therapy does not reduce mortality in patients with suspected myocardial infarction who were not hypoxemic at baseline. Full trial results are available at NEJM.org.